I guess we know what happens at the crappy poetry jams.
Anybody else needs help?